The Oscar is unique. It is a unique honor to be able to stand and hold this gold statue as a symbol of excellence in film.
Well, it's the most important thing. I mean, the Oscar and the Academy Awards is the most important prize all over the world.
I don't care whether you're from France or from Australia or from anywhere. The word Oscar just denotes excellence.
It's a body of one's peers giving out awards as to what they think are the greatest filmic achievements of any given year. That means a lot. You know, it's coming from the source.
From those who know your struggles, the difficulties, the excitement, the fun of the different disciplines. And that's what makes the Oscar a little different.
It's lovely to get awards from anybody who'll give them out. But boy, to get one from the Academy, that's really special. It means that your peers, the best of your peers, have said you did good.
If we're lucky in our careers, we have an opportunity to play a role which is kind of Oscar material. And then when the time comes and the Oscar race is on, you feel that if you're nominated, you have a chance to win it.
The Oscar, I think, is every kid's dream. You know, someday I might win an Oscar.
And there's always a kind of romantic appeal to it. I mean, I grew up watching Humphrey Bogart and Katharine Hepburn and all these glamorous people. All my favorite comedians were in the audience, always in the audience.
I think the reason people are so kind of passionate about the Academy Awards and all of that is that it does deal with people that are bigger than life most of the time, and people that we know, or we think we know because we see them on the big screen.
Now, celebrity is so sort of out there that I think the evening has taken on a different meaning. It really is now about honoring excellence. It used to be the biggest box office movies were getting Oscars. Now, the members of the Academy are really honing in and digging deep to find what was the best achievement this year. And I think that it's been a very, very interesting progression. We see films get nominated and win Oscars that a lot of the audience doesn't know, but they do now, once it wins.